Well, it is a stadium that absolutely oozes history. Here we are at the San Siro in Milan. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Inter taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, it's very important that you're not playing catch-up in the group stages. Match day one, imperative you get off to a good start.
Inter starting lineup. It's always interesting to try to sum up a team's style of play, their approach, and there are many who think that it's overly conservative in this case. What do you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, it's not my preferred way of playing, that's for sure, but horses for courses, it's fine until you concede. Do they have a plan B if that happens? I'm not too sure.
This is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Thiago starts with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And the job of lone striker in this game goes to Mohamed Salah. It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage match day one underway. Çalhanoğlu. Luis Diaz. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Mo Salah knows how to light up any game, Lee.
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Joe Gomez. Salah. Possession changing hands. Dumfries. Correa. Cuts it back. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that. Easy finish in the end.
Well, Liverpool restart the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps.
Con il numero 9, Edin Dzeko.
Alexander Arnold. Salah. It's with Fabinho. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Correa, Dumfries, and it wasn't a great pass, was it? Salah, It's with Fabinho. Thiago.
Comunicazione di servizio, il signor.
And now Henderson.
È pregato di mettersi in contatto con la propria famiglia. Grazie.
And Diaz has it. And Thiago. Well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on. They're really pressing their opponents. And a throw-in it's going to be. Brozovic. Good strength to keep the ball. Not a good pass. Just the challenge that was required.
Inter will be a bit disappointed with their possession stats, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Oh, surely! And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault.
Here we can take a look at it again. I'm sure the coaching staff will too. Just not good enough, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished.
So 2-0 now.
Goal dell'Inter con il numero 18, Robin Gosens.
Alexander Arnold. Now Mo Salah. Virgil van Dijk. Bad pass. Luis Diaz, and that'll be offside. Not to be blunt, a mess of a performance up to this point. How can they improve, Lee?
With half-time looming, Liverpool need a miracle. I'm sure the coach is thinking about making a change, whether it be the system or the personnel. A goal just before half-time could be the boost they need.
Will he play it in? Well, doing the job defensively that time. Robertson. And the cross smuggled away. The cross comes over from Mane. The first half here comes to an end. Not really too many opportunities for Mo Salah to show his class in this game, Lee.
Yeah, he struggled to get the ball in the right areas. I think you can put that down to his teammates a little bit. The service he's got is not up to scratch, but he's also not creating enough space for himself, not making the right runs. It's a poor performance, really.
It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. Dumfries. Correa cuts it back. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. Oh, surely. And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault.
Pesca dalla panchina l'allenatore dell'Inter.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Salah.
Well, as we can see, Liverpool enjoying the bulk of possession here, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Unable to keep the ball that time. And he read it well, intercepting it. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Oh, he's given it away. Luis Diaz. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Thiago. Keeping the ball moving. Alexander Arnold. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
Pesca dalla panchina l'allenatore dell'Inter con questo cambio. Esce dal campo. Con il numero 19, Joaquin Correa. In campo, con il numero 22, Arturo Vidal. C'è un avvicendamento nelle file del Liverpool. Fuori, con il numero 6, Thiago Alcantara.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Il numero 8, Naby Keita.
Ivan Perisic. Now Brozovic. Dzeko. Gosens, Dzeko. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Mane, Fabinho now. Salah, Virgil van Dijk. Well, they no longer have the ball. And Inter with acres of space out wide. And teammates to play it to. Can he put it away? A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now.
Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely ball into the box. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Well, away they go again. And it's an undeniable fact, Inter are really in the mood. Alexander Arnold. Here's Keita. Virgil van Dijk. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Naby Keita. Vidal. The cross is on. Good tackle. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? It's there for him. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
A well-taken penalty.
Well, I think the players realise what they owe this coach. Lovely sight to see them celebrating with him. Well, here's the replay. How early does the keeper go? The wrong way. It looks a simple penalty, but it's the deception, his body shape, that does all the damage for me.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Liverpool, con il numero 10, Sadio Mane.
Brozovic. The ball with Martinez. Untidy in possession. Takumi Minamino. He's going forward well here. Alexander Arnold. It's with Roberto Firmino. Oh, getting the ball forward. And the pass, a good one. Naby Keita. And that is the end of the story. And my goodness, Liverpool fans will be wondering what on earth happened tonight. A wretched start to their Champions League season on match day one.
It's not a disaster, it's only game one. We can't afford any more slip-ups. That result will eat away at the players until game two comes along.
Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.
It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. Dumfries. Correa cuts it back. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. Oh, surely. And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault. Alexander Arnold. Teammates to play it to. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. In it goes. A well-taken penalty.